Good morning, sir.
Okay. Now, in front of you some objects I have kept. One torch and three objects I have kept. Okay? Now we are going to conduct an experiment to learn whether the object allow light to pass and whether we can see through it. Okay. Just see through this object. Can you see me?
Yes.
Very good. Now we will try with the next object. Can you see through this?
No.
Okay, very good. Now there is a third object. Just try to see through this object.
Yes, sir.
Blur, not clear.
Blur. Not clear.
Same you can see with the image on the screen. Now you can't see very clear image. So my dear student, the object which allows
light to pass and
we can see through it. Okay, I'll try to allow light to pass. Now, okay, can you see light passes through it?
Yes.
We'll try with this object. Light can pass on the screen?
No.
Light does not pass through this object on the screen. Okay, I'll try with the third object. So this object, we'll try if light passes or not.
Yes.
Can light pass?
Yes.
So my dear student, the object through which light can pass. See, I'll show you. Light can pass. You can see light. And you can see through it. That object, that kind of object is called transparent.
Transparent.
Well, second object through which we cannot see. But and same way light passes?
No.
Light passes?
No.
So the object through which we cannot see and light also does not pass. That is called opaque object. Like wall, benches and all. The third object is in front of you. Through which we cannot see very clearly. But it allows light to pass or not, just check now.
Yes.
It allows light to pass. So it is not actually transparent. And not actually opaque, it is called translucent. Thank you.